Did you know you can report e-scooter and e-bike concerns straight from your phone with the city's 311 SA app? It's simple. Answer a few questions and you're on your way. You can report blocking of ADA ramps, blocking of sidewalks, and vehicles that have fallen over. The quicker the city can identify these issues, the quicker they can be fixed. Show off your awesome photography skills, take a picture of the issue, and include it in your post to show what's happening. It's easier than ever to report e-scooter and e-bike violations, so download the free app today and start setting those flags.